I'm Professor Zelda Zabinsky in Industrial and Systems Engineering at the University of Washington. My research combines theory and statistics and stochastic processes in optimization to develop new methodologies and algorithms for decision making. One of the first applications I worked on was the optimal design of composite structures. So in particular, an aircraft fuselage for Boeing. And they are now building the Boeing 787 Dreamliner and used some of the optimization that I had developed with a team. And the other area that I'm working on is scheduling communications with nanosatellites. These nanosatellites, maybe 10 centimeters cubed, can only maintain communications with a ground station for 5 to 10 minutes at a time. But they're relatively inexpensive. We can put lots of them in the air. When they're on the sunny side of the Earth, they recharge from the sun. When they're on the dark side, then they lose power. How do you arrange their orbit so that you get the coverage that you want? Because they have such short spurts of communications to the ground, they have to have their own decision making. Should I download this message, or should I download this message? You know, should I wait till I recharge and then download? Meanwhile, the ground stations have their decision too. Lots of issues in how to schedule the communications. And these are new questions that nobody's ever addressed before. I'm Zelda Zabinsky, I'm ISE, and I'm driven to discover.